This is conservative Kel Seliger. Election day is nearly here. Have you noticed my campaign has stayed 100% positive? No attacks at all. We talked about protecting our local schools and economy from urban interests, adding 250 troopers to the border and banning sanctuary cities, stopping late-term abortions and cutting taxes by $5 billion. I'm honestly proud of my record. My opponents just have false attacks funded by a few wealthy individuals. They can run their untrue negative campaign any way they'd like. I'll stay positive.